Sainz has got a great Ferrari. I'm sliding a little bit all over the racetrack. I am pulling away from Pierre Gasly, but Sainz has got a great car. Here comes Carlos Sainz, and it looks like he's trying to pass position for the lead. To win this race, but you know, Sainz has got a great car, and Max Verstappen is just losing several positions, and I'm trying to hold off this lead. I am pulling away from Pierre Gasly. Thank you. Carlos Sainz goes on the inside, and now he takes the lead. Oh, man, he smacked me right into the wall. Ugh, darn. Right at the Wall of Champions. Why did he do that? That's my second flashback for Sainz sliding me right into the wall. Oh, and I pass him back. I got the slingshot. I'm now back in the lead. Well, I feel so sorry about that because I was trying to pass him, and then I ran out of race room, and then I ended up into the wall. I only have one flashback attempt left. The first flashback was at the start of the race, ramming into Nico Hülkenberg, and then now the second one was Sainz making contact with me and then spinning me out. That's unavoidable contact. I'm so glad Max Verstappen is back up to speed. Thank you. Well, we're gonna both pit together.
Go. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Release, release.
And also Botas pits as well.
Max is coming in for a stop. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy.
Still maintain the lead. That was a good strategy right there. So our next pit stop will be on lap 47, and we will be going the rest of the way with the mediums. Gasly took the medium tires and we took the softs. Sainz is not giving up a fight here, but this is a great battle between me and Sainz. Great racing so far here at the Canadian Grand Prix. Lost control there, and Sainz now takes the lead. But I will have DRS. Man, I have to flashback. That's my last flashback right there. I tried to get around Carlos Sainz. I tried to get around him. I had no choice. I get around him and I'm now back in the lead. I got it right that time. I don't know why I had to go into the inside, and then we made a slight bit of contact, and then I lost control. Sainz has got a great car. I'm running in P2 right now, but it looks like I'm pretty much not going to win this race because Carlos Sainz just got around me and then took over the lead. There's no question about that. He's got a strong car. He is going away. No way I can get him. I might have to stick with P2 because Carlos Sainz has just got a strong Ferrari.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
My car is just, my Honda just doesn't have the pace. I have no pace.
Safety car deployed.
Oh, safety car is out.
Deployed. Watch your delta.
Safety car is out. We have a caution on the track.
Speed on delta is too low and we risk a penalty.
And it's Alexander Albon that's out of the race.
Thank you.
I'm not going to give up track position because I'm going to stay behind Carlos Sainz. So we have a safety car period on the first caution of the day. Because Alexander Albon ran in an unsafe area and he's out of the race. Man, great. This is a terrific day for the Ferraris. They're doing a good job out there. I know I have an unstable car because remember I started in P11, but... And let me see the power unit. This will be the last race for the Kinetic and the TC unit. I may have to face a grid penalty during the end of the season if I want to change that Kinetic unit. We may have to keep the Kinetic unit. We'll use the turbocharger for one more race. Well, we are going to change it for the next race when we go to the French Grand Prix. Well, the next race in the French Grand Prix, we will show the qualifying in the race, but we have to show the race throughout. Started P11.
Okay,
I'm going to have to flash back on this one. Carlos Sainz hesitated a little bit. But that was during the safety car period, so that flashback will not count. It only counts during green flags. So only green flag runs. Because it looks like Sainz has... They gotta fix the safety car flash. They have to fix the safety car period. Well, maybe this time I'll try to pass on the outside because Sainz hesitated a little bit. I slowed down that time because now the safety car is coming in for the restart. I don't want to ram into him. He's slowing down a little bit. Oh no, that was, why do I get a severe collision? I didn't even touch him. I didn't even touch Carlos Sainz. I didn't even touch him. Why would that be a penalty? Well, sorry about that. A little bit, they gotta fix these glitches on the safety car period.
Green flag.
still keep maintaining our second position. Sorry about the glitches on the safety car period. Sainz could be on his way getting his first win because his Ferrari is just absolutely smoking it out there. This is the first time Ferrari has raced like this in the front and had the best race of the season so far. Carlos Sainz needs a win because he has had a lot of problems with that car. Getting to pull away from Lucas Weaver now that he's running on the
DRS
dirty air.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled.
I'll be pitting on lap 49, so that way I can go